competition, I mean, it's all in good fun and, you know, just some jibes here and there. And especially defending our sports. You know, we got to do our sports proud.
Okay, you ready for this?
Mm-hmm.
You're going to go right after me, right?
I sure am.
Right there.
When I first did my handstand, I just wasn't sure. It had been probably about 10 months since I've been on a 10-meter platform. You know, looking at the pool from that height, I mean, it's like target diving. We have to hit this little area. The ship is moving, you know, and the wind blows. It's kind of a leap of faith, really.
So he went off and did this brilliant dive on handstand, and completely impressive. And then when it was my turn, I looked over the ledge. The first thing that came through my mind was saying goodbye to my family, how I'm gonna miss living. I was saying goodbye to everyone. I don't think so.
Goodbye, everybody. Okay, I'm climbing down now.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Bye.
I don't know how you do it. I just don't. He does this amazing dive, handstand. Very impressive.